Baylor guard L.J. Cryer has cleared concussion protocol and is practicing with the team, according to Baylor coach Scott Drew. Cryer has missed three games this season and has not played since December 20th after missing most of conference play a year ago with a foot injury. He is averaging 14.9 points per game this season.